start spreading the news. I'm leaving.
65 today. Years after his UK debut on the London Palladium stage, the magic of Frank Sinatra is back in Sinatra, the man, and his music. New
York. It's beautifully done. It's very exciting.
I mean, the show is incredible. I mean, it's one of the greatest shows I've ever seen. I mean, the multimedia aspect of it is quite unique.
It's like coming to a Sinatra concert. It really is. I think I'm here at the London Palladium watching Frank Sinatra. What can I say?
I thought it was a wonderful evening.
It gave me goosebumps. I wanted to be on up there.
What I've seen tonight is alchemy. It's put together footage of Frank Sinatra with the most fantastic, energetic dancers and living it and supporting it. And then an orchestra to die for.
Phenomenal staging. A lot of money put into the staging, which always makes for a good evening.
The Palladium is just one of the best theatres in the world.
It's a perfect combination of the music being incredible, the musicians, him singing it, the corners, and the lyrics
and the delivery
as well. Are just amazing. Yeah, we love it.
I think it was just really good, and I think I got it out of my hands. And if I haven't, I want to know why.
Be nothing as close to this ever again.
I think you should come. It's a great night out. New York.